Yo, listen, man. I know you like that, you know. I know everybody like that. We watch a video, you know. But here we are going now. Read the message that's coming up next. And big up to everybody. Zin? One, two, three.
Shout out to
all right, man, touch it. It's a video.
Big up Fr3sh Panda, you know?
Man.
Do
oh, you know? Man, you know? What is it? Bad.
Bad.
Foreign style, bring a Jamaica, you see me? Okay, big up yourself. Alright peeps, so yo, before this video start, let me just give you a quick update on what's happening and what's coming up as events. So on Labor Day, Kingston peeps, Portmore peeps, Heels and Wheels, pop-up meet, Town Center, you see me? So don't forget that. Coolers, vibes, bag of care, just come enjoy yourself, breath responsibly. Then now, yeah, either if you don't buy the west side, mobile side, you can take on Top Gear, St. Elizabeth Junction. Don't forget that both of them are happening on May 23rd. Alright, almost forgot. May 23rd, Labor Day, Heels and Wheels. For all the town people that can't make it to Junction, you don't know, Heels and Wheels there. For all of the outer port people that can't make it to Kingston, Top Gear. Two of them, two bad show. You don't know. Fr3sh Panda endorsed and Skvnk Lifestyle endorsed. Out.
Yo people, big up my young Jenna. Tell them about the vlog. Which one you watch?
I watch the one with the when Nick had a GTR driving.
You love that one?
Yes.
Alright, so shout out to the young Jennas. So big up Skvnk Lifestyle. Shout out, say yo. Big up Skvnk Lifestyle.
Big up Skvnk Lifestyle.
Out.
Gotta say.
Lifestyle. What's popping? What's popping? What's happening? Yo, so last episode was about Dover. JRDC Carnival of Speed. It was a nice vlog. Good vibes. Got to catch up with some of the drivers. See what's happening on the meet. And you don't know the thing, bro. So today is May 5th, right? And today we'll be doing a vlog and coverage of the SSS breakfast party at Fr3sh Panda, and I have a little special vibe for you, you see me? So you have to go watch that episode. Craig called me and say, yo Ray, so I said all right so we're gonna show you that as well. So also remember, look out for Jam West May 26th, Domine Grill, Little London. That's the next circuit race meet. So that one's supposed to be a hype. Then we have August JRDC. So yo peeps, just go and watch it. I'm gonna jump into it because I make it short and spicy. And please don't forget to, oh this man, share, like and subscribe. See you? Out.
Polo, polo, yeah. Polo, polo, gotcha. Polo, polo, share. Polo, polo, polo. Polo shirt and my damn shorts. Tight jeans with the damn clocks. On the road we are rough, rough. We no drink out a cup that we pop cup. Polo shirt and my damn shorts. Tight jeans with the damn clocks.
Alright, so there now. Richard, what going
on? Yeah, man, we're there at Fr3sh Panda. SSS Jamaica. Have a link up to them. Fr3sh and Fed. You know, you come in, you get a car wash. You get food from Mr. Breakfast. That good luck.
Alright. Cool. So eat that? How do you, man? I'm here over there. So how are you liking the vibe today?
It's good, it's good.
Yeah.
It's family.
Look at Ludia play still. Ross.
Family. Hey,
Ross.
I lose. Yeah, I can't take it. I win the first game, I lose, but the Heineken them hold, so I'm good.
Oh, you want? Oh, you're born up though?
Yeah, man. Up and
yeah, man. Real man.
Man.
Up
and so what's going on,
yeah?
Right?
Yeah, man. Good, man.
How all the vibes? Yeah, all the vibes. Good, so people them SSS forward and all the vibes.
Oh,
So, you know, Domino's not run. Who gets 6 love? Show me the person who gets 6 love.
Who gets 6?
How you found so late?
Well, I went to work, but as everybody else come in here, them have a good vibes. Then they have Domino's, yeah, and then they play Ludi.
They don't know. That nice little vibes. And then I'll start a quick six and all.
Yeah.
Who are you playing on a match?
So you know, just pull up a chair and
pull up, man.
Alright, you know what? I run a quick six. Alright, you're gonna play. You play? Alright, make him, make him. Go on, man. Get a run off. Let me go on to some vlog. Yeah, peeps. So, this is a quick little vibes today. The SSS team for today, and what we did was basically a breakfast and car wash day. So they got food all courtesy of Mr. Breakfast, which is located on Holborn Road, and yeah, pretty much that was it. Good vibes, good people and stuff. Nick is here. Nick, what going? What you say? Ready for start up some vlog? All right. So I have this sickle. Don't know if you guys know of the history of this car. This is the Yellow Bird, you see me? So this is Craig's car. This was actually one of the 9 second street driver machines out of the camp, the Lueboyz camp. So I'm gonna do a quick little vlog on it today. Still Nick there for help me with the vlogging. So you don't know, Nick has shot up for cinematics for us from the other day. The Alteza crew is here as well. Teza Kings, and they are all our vibes, you see me? So, alright, I'll close out this segment and we'll shut up some more things. Alright, Lifestyle, so here we're going now. Skrilla, you ready?
Banging.
So, yo, them dinner acts for a vlog, you see me? Of the Yellow Bird. Just dropped up on the road, buddy. So, we'll just go for a little pool now. Nick over here, so him have him camera. Him gonna shut up the exterior. I'll just do a pull from the inside, you see me? Kinda dirty, cause we're actually going to clean it up soon. But you don't know, me do a cinematic of it when it's done clean up, you see me? You ready, Skrilla?
Banging.
Alright, go on, Skrilla. I run out. Long time. So peeps, you might not know, this is actually one of my old cars. Craig's all now. And actually built 520, I think, something like that. So we're gonna make a run from the road with it now, get a little pull on, then we'll see what we're going. Zin? Alright, Skrilla, so you ready?
Yeah, man.
Alright, you. Alright, so people, let me tell you something now about the carrier. Man, the carrier of what you call a bittersweet moment. And what I mean by this is, when I had originally got this car, I was very excited. I mean, I love this car, don't get me wrong. This car is like very fast, have a good vibes. I mean, we've been to many places. I've been to Negril, Louis, the country, all over. But in the first part of getting this car, I kind of acquired this car, and it was one of those cars that, you know, them carrier, I just get a little trouble here and there. But it's not like that now, because Craig run through it. But when I just got this car, trust me, give me hell till we got it to a solid level. Then Craig took it to that extreme level where it started to run 10 seconds, then it run 9 seconds. So it's actually one of the fastest street driven peeps ever in the island. You have Adrian Randall that has one as well, and a couple others on the road. But Adrian Randall alone, why I use his own as a benchmark, because his own is pretty fast. And they have Peter Chuck too. And trust me, so I'm going to take a pull on the road now. And not too crazy, you know my style already. See? So, doing the filming. That's the Honda in me, you see me? It's a Honda man thing. But you don't know, this car revs like a bike. And this car is like, I tell you, about about 520. They're about 510. Daily driver. So take a pull down the road. No launching or nothing. So you can turn the camera.
Me junk me nice. We a do it big dog, hey. Yeah. Five bike, shoot out three big bins with three dogs. Million the waste in the bank, save that pan sim card. Yeah. Man full of heat, song like Bunty and Beanie. Bling dog. Yeah. I be a day I'm a foot and me make sure my ring yard. Me have money in my clothes. Yeah. Girl, they are no flight the back road. Money in a pocket, me no carry bill food.
Alright, so here we're going now. Craig is not the type to really do the whole video thing. First of all, this wasn't planned. Craig did shout me up like 2 days ago. I was like, yo, we need to pick up the car. Want it gleam up, you see me? Fr3sh Panda style. So I just say, yo, since you have the car, what do I do? Shot a quick vlog on it, you see me? So I spoke to him, got some info on the car. Gonna give you a quick walk around of the car. Skrilla gonna give you his experience. I mean, you heard it earlier in the vlog of how the car they pull on things. So just a walk around and shot a quick little feature on it. Not too crazy. You don't know what style already. Now I'm going at it because it's not my car again. It was once a car that me used to bruff road with, you see me? But it just bruff me up a certain way. When my finances did go kind of woohoo. So yo, anyways, peeps, I'm gonna flip it out. Alright, people, so no I'm going for the car now. It's a 2001 Evo, you see me? With it's a pretty much a Evo 7 with a Evo 9 kit on it, as you can see, with a Evo 9 facelift front all around. So when you look on this car, you think it's actually a 9, but it's really a 7. So we'll give you a quick walk around. I'll show you what's going on in the engine bay. This car has been in the family for quite some time. I actually had this car in I can't recall a year. About which year I didn't have that car, Finger? You remember? Finger, they're amongst the family a good while now, but so what did happen with me and the car? Yeah? It was one of those cars that I think because I switched out from Honda, it's like the Honda Realm or the Honda gods kind of punish me, isn't me? And people would wonder why I keep on saying that, but I'll leave that for another vlog. Alright, so I'm going to give you a quick look on the engine. Fly the bonnet there for me. Fly the bonnet there. Scrolla, you see me? Alright, so let me give you a quick rundown on the specs of what I know about it. Yacht. Alright, so it's actually a 2.3 litre. Alright, so it's not your regular 2 litre that comes in the engine, because clearly it's a 2.3 litre, running a 64mm precision turbo. The wastegate is dumped to the open air, and this car actually ran 9.3 in, I'm not good with ears people, but this is one of the first cars, street driven cars, to run 9 seconds here in Jamaica. It's proven at Vernon Field, 9.3 to be exact. So we're looking at a car with about 520 horsepower right now on pump gas with 450 torque. The motor is capable for 1,000. I think when we had run 9 seconds with it, it was about 1,000 at the time. Craig pretty much drove it to the truck and ran sometimes with it. As you can see, Craig, for some time, in park it, him not really drive it that much. That's why you see it look like this, because him, the man, yeah? By the way, Craig is, he does stereo installations, and you can see, the man don't even have a stereo in the car. You see me? My boss a puss milk style. Figure that. So, don't know. Pretty stock car. Nothing really upgraded. And I like two bad machine. Tus go all out in the interior. Stock car. The only thing what no stock on it are the motor. So, you don't know your carbon fiber on it. I don't know what brand wheels these are. So, if you guys know, you can leave it in the comment. I'm not one of those people that look on wheels and say, oh, yo, is this brand? Is that brand? I'm a car head, but I'm not a car freak. Yeah, peeps. So, you don't know. This is a bad machine. that we did the vlog on today. I hope you like it. Skrilla, cut it out now. We are done the vlog now. What you say now?
We are cut it out now. Finger, cut it now.
Finger, cut out the vlog now.
We say skunk them when I punk them. Fr3sh up the girl them. I met them, the thing them panned out.
Almost.
Yo peeps, so yo, today is gonna come to an end right now with the link up of SSS Jamaica and Fr3sh Panda. So yo, how was the day today, guys?
Good. Was a good day. Great turnout. Car them nice and fr3sh, everybody belly full. Enough fun, enough excitement, everybody just get together, have fun, play games, listen to music and just chill. It was a good day.
And pray the Evo driving up the road, doing road.
Yeah.
Nice sounding machine.
And you see why I respect you guys? Even though you guys drive Subarus, it don't matter which other brand, you still rep everybody.
Yeah, man, everybody have to join up. Everybody have to join up.
Yeah.
All kinds of fun.
We are core Subaru, but we love everything. I just love the vibe.
When is your next link up?
The next link up we're looking at, we are going to be doing Heels and Wheels.
Yeah.
That's definite Labor Day, May 23rd, so look out for that as well. But we will wake up tomorrow morning and make a link up and just do it.
Do me a favor, just drop your thing right here for me, your contact info, your IG page.
IG page, SSS Jamaica. So go on SSS Jamaica, Triple S Jamaica, and check it out.
And we're doing a vlog on you soon, Missy.
Yes.
She drives off.
I drive a 2006 Hawkeye WRX.
Alright.
Heavily modified.
Stock as hell.
Alright, peeps. Close out the vlog for me now.
Big up yourself.
Big up Skvnk Nation. Big up Fr3sh Panda. Come get your car wash. I said it before, I say it again. Get your car wash. Here.
The best thing.
Respect. Out.
Cool.